a good sound. Well, guys.
All right, guys. I am at my friend Meghan's wedding. I haven't seen her family in so long. It's really good to see everybody, but it was an hour. She put an hour early on invitation, so we've been sitting here. It says 11 on invitation, but it doesn't start till 12, so it's kind of been mingling with everybody.
Yeah. today.
You remember, Michael.
In the sight of God, join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. If anyone have anything to say about this marriage, if they speak now, forever hold their peace. Who gave this woman away to be married to this man?
I did.
Forsaking all others to keep you only to her as both of you should live.
I do.
Meghan Johnson. Meghan Johnson. Will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance, in the holy esteem of holy matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him, honor him, obey him, keep him in sickness and health, forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto him alone?
I do.
Father God, I pray for these rings to be circle of union between these two couples. Father, I pray as long as she wear these rings, as long as he should wear these rings, that they be in peace and love and union with one another. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus that, Father, that you will keep them covered in your peace and in your love. And when peace is being disturbed, I pray that they look to you for their peace. In Jesus' precious and holy name, I pray. Amen.
Back with God first. But I love you, man. It's been 14 years. I love you.
I the one. Sinners. Take thee, Meghan. To be my wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward,
for richer for poor,
for sickness and for health,
to cherish,
and to death do we part, according to thy holy ordinance,
according to thy ordinance,
holy ordinance, and thereto,
do I pledge
this
ring.
crazy. I thought it was too much, but when I saw you in that parking lot, I knew you were the one for me. You saved my life. You were my miracle. My hero. My
Superman. Oh, goodness.
We've been through a lot together.
Children, Father God. Father, I pray that you keep them under your love, under your protection. Now, Father God, in the name of Jesus, keep their blood covered over. Father God, keep them in peace. Keep their minds regulated, Father God. Keep their minds focused towards your perfect and divine will for their lives. Father, keep their love circled around this vow that they have made. Father, in the precious name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
To those who God have joined together, let no man put asunder.
Yeah.
For as much as I have, as much as I have in me, together in this matrimony, I have witnessed the same before God in this company. And there too have given this pledge, each to each other, and have clearly came together and received this ring. And by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife.
Yeah.
In the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost.
Make
kiss the bride.
Kiss her.
Kiss your wife.
Kiss her.
Meghan, Mr. Meghan.
Mr. Meghan.
Sorry. Mr. DeWine.
Mr. Don Juan.
Mr. DeWine. And Meghan Simmons.
All right.
Is officially married. Her reception doesn't start until 6 o'clock tonight. So I'm gonna go to Bible study, and then I'm not changing. I'm just gonna be in this outfit all day. Y'all already know I gotta show you my outfit. But anyway, I'll put a couple pictures. I did get some nice pictures. I haven't seen them in so long, so it's really good to see everybody. I work tonight, so, but I am gonna go to the reception for a little while, and then I have to leave early to go to work, but it's fine. At least I was able to make it, so I will pop back on tonight. It's 6:30. I just arrived at Burbank Manor. This is where her reception is going to be, so I'm gonna go inside and spend my little hour and a half at the max, and hopefully I'll get a chance to talk to her for a little bit. So let's go inside.
All right. This is my extended familia. I haven't seen them in forever, but no love lost. She's new, extended familia. I'm just trying to get it in now because I know that I'm on limited time. So let's take a look at everybody that's here.
Can I have anyone that's in the wedding party step outside and leave me in front, please?
Gonna leave around 8:45, 8 o'clock. Unless they call me off, please.
Let's give it up for our junior bridesmaids, Miss Zaria. Improvement, Nina Bryan! Let's go for our bridesmaids, Brenda. Let's go for our groomsmen, the bridesmaids, Miranda and Thomas. Let's give it up for our bridesmaids and groomsmen, Missy and Cordell. Let's give it up for our bridesmaids and groomsmen, Melissa and Julie. Let's give it up for our bridesmaids and groomsmen, Gina and Evelyn. Let's give it up for our men of honor and our best men, Kiwi and Alina. Give it up for our flower girl, Jessica. I need everybody to get up off their feet. Get up off their feet. Make some noise for me. Let's give it up for the moment everybody been waiting for. Let's give it up for Mr. and Mrs. the groom fall right into their first dance.
pulling up a skirt, trying to short, calling me the car, crowding my seat, all out. He didn't even see them riding, drowsy, I'm out. Ain't no way to make it back, look, I'm trying to take you home. So what you got your girlfriend? Bring them all, bring them all. Shout out to him, man. Man, look. I'm glad, y'all. Appreciate you. Y'all had a good time, man. Real talk.
To Meghan and the one sentence.
Yeah!
Round of applause! They've been together for 14 years, which is a long time.
Yes.
And I've been there the whole entire time. Thick and thin. I just want to say, everybody looked beautiful tonight.
Yeah.
To the men, y'all look handsome.
Yay!
Gorgeous, man.
Yay. Everybody, have a good time. Enjoy yourselves.
Yep, you're fine.
eat good, drink good, and have a good time.
Yeah.
Love each other, and most importantly, get home safe.
Yeah.
And God will give.
Thank you.
If you don't know me, I am Megan's sister, I'm Miranda. So she had me write a speech, so. Today's a very important day, my sister and my new brother-in-law's life. I couldn't be any more proud of her than I already am today.
Come on, Miranda. You can do it. Come on, Miranda.
I guess you remember Charles.
But I'd be glad I wasn't there, Carl. It would've been on video.
Okay. Obviously, me and Meghan share the same emotions. Yeah, so. As I was writing this, all I could think was, oh my God, she's actually getting married. Meghan has been with Juan for 14 years, and I think I always knew one day they were gonna get married. Juan has been in my life ever since I was one, so my whole life. He has just tried his best to make it to any of my volleyball games, and when he would go, needless to say, everyone know when he was from my family because he would be cheering for me when I messed up or when my team couldn't even get the point. Aww. He was also the loudest person.
Take your time, take your time.
I don't like
Sorry, again. So yeah, he was a lot of person cheering for my friends and I at our graduation last year, and that's something I can't forget, even if I want to. So thank you, Juan, for being one of my cheerleaders and the so supportive throughout my life. You're another brother to me. Tried to make Dawn feel as close to the family as possible. Even though she can be stubborn at times and hard to deal with, we all know a little bit of that. We all have to deal with it now. But she's so many more things than that. This is embarrassing.
You're good. Actually, it is. I might have to put this on the section by itself, though. I'm just playing Miranda. If you watch it, I love you.
Go ahead, Miranda.
Okay. Thank you.
I got in that basket first.
Obviously, Meghan's been there my whole life. She's my sister. She's always helped me do anything, and that's something I love her for. So before we can eat, I don't even know if anyone has a drink yet, but if you do, can you please raise it
number
so
two.
Toast to the little bit.
Don't open. Ooh, my God.
right, guys, it's the end of the night for me. I stayed a little bit longer than I planned to, but I had fun. So remember to hit the subscribe button and become a coffee bean. See you guys next video. You know what the next video is, right? Come on now. Commercial time, baby.